Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can download and install Python on your Windows 10 operating system. So first of all, open your favorite browser and search for Python. And the first link which will appear here will be from python.org. So we are going to click on this link. And once this website is open, you will just scroll down a little and you will see this downloads section here. Now at the time of making this video, Python 3.7.4 is the latest version of Python available. So we are going to click on this Python 3.7.4. And then when you scroll down here, you will see the files section here. And what we are interested in is this Windows section, and we are going to download the Windows x86 64-bit executable installer. So this is what we want. So we are going to just click on this link which says Windows x86 64 executable installer, and it's around 25 megabyte file, so it will take few seconds to download. And once this executable file is downloaded, I'm going to just click on this executable file and minimize the browser. And now you can see this first window here. I'm going to just say run, and now you can see this installation wizard is open. So by default, Python is installed on this path on your Windows operating system. But what I would like to do is I like to install my Python in my C directory so I can easily access that directory. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose the second option which says customize installation. Okay, so before choosing this customize installation, you can also check this checkbox which says add Python 3.7 to path. This is going to add this Python installation to your path variables. And now we are going to just click on customize installation, and we will leave everything as default and then click on next. And here is what we want to change in the location. So instead of giving this path for the installation directory, we are going to just create a new directory, Python in the C directory, and then we are going to install Python 3.7 inside that directory. So this will be the path where I'm going to install my Python. So I'm going to just create quickly this directory into my C drive. So I'm going to just go to my PC and then into my C drive, and you can see there is no Python directory there. So I'm going to create a Python directory here. So folder, and the name of the folder will be Python. Okay, so this is what I have created. So now this Python will be installed in this directory on my Windows operating system. So now I'm going to just click on install and then click on yes, which is going to start the Python installation. So it's not going to take a long time. It will be a very quick process to install Python on your Windows operating system. And now you can see this setup was successful. So Python is installed on our Windows operating system. So we are going to close this window and check whether it's installed successfully and working fine or not. So I'm going to just click on this Windows icon here. And then I'm going to just click on all apps, and you will see on the recently added section this Python docs first of all, and then you will see the Python IDLE IDE which you can use to develop your Python projects. And also you will see this Python 3.7 manual, and you will see this Python command line prompt. Okay, so first of all, we are going to open this IDLE IDE. Just click on IDLE, which is going to open this IDLE IDE. And you can see this IDLE IDE is open. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to configure this IDLE, and I'm going to make these fonts little bit bigger. So I'm going to just say that I want 16 size, font size, and then I'm going to just say apply and then click OK. So now you can see this font size is a little bit bigger, so you can see it easily. And I'm going to just print hello world here. So here I'm going to just write hello world and then press enter, which is going to print hello world. This means IDLE is working fine, and you can just start using this IDLE IDE to develop your Python script. Also, we are going to see the Python command prompt. So once again, go to all apps and then click on this icon which says Python 3.7 64-bit, which is a Python command line. And here also you can just print hello world. So I'm going to just say print hello world and then press enter, and it prints hello world. So you can also use this Python command prompt to just quickly check whether your script is working or not. Now, if you want this Python to work with the Windows command prompt, so just right click on your Windows icon and you will see this command prompt. I'm going to just open this command prompt, and here when I write Python, so I'm going to just write Python command here and then press enter. You can see, because we have checked this option to add Python to the system variables, the Python will also work with your Windows command prompt. So when you give this Python command, it's going to open this Python shell, and here also you can develop your script, or you can check quickly your Python script. So I'm going to once again write Python and then hello world and then press enter, and it works. So you can also use Python command in your command prompt. And if you want to come out of this command shell, you can just write quit here, and it says you just need to write quit and these parentheses. So I'm going to once again write quit with the parentheses and then press enter, or you can press Control Z in order to come out of this Python command shell. Python also comes with the pip, which is a Python package manager. So if you want to just check the version of pip, or you want to check whether pip is working, you can just write pip and then hyphen hyphen version here and then press enter. It's going to tell you which version of pip is installed. So this is automatically installed with the Python installation, so you don't need to install pip in any extra way. So this is how you can download and install Python on your Windows 10 operating system. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next video.